deputies. I'm continuing where I left off. Okay. This looks like a dead end. Exiting, it looks like. Okay. So it looks like I pretty much wrapped up that mod in the last episode. And now I'm out. Where am I? So this is where I was, and this is where I am now. Okay. Annoying. Uh-huh. Okay.
Chops away!
Holy cow.
Want to leave the good stuff.
Did you get the other hound, Codsworth? No. I'm gonna get him now, though. Okay there, Codsworth. Oh, that was an exploding zombie. That water sound is very loud. It sounds like that ship is freshly sinking.
Picking up hostile life signs.
I see that. (Clears throat) door. What a waste of bullets. Bring him outside, Codsworth, so I can shoot. Don't keep him inside there all to yourself. Don't be greedy! Coast Guard lockup terminal. Alright, let's check it out. Winter Hollow Cave Logs. It's all that whole Eddie Winter storyline. Technical document. Codsworth, what is it with you and getting in my way? Astoundingly awesome tales. Plus 5% damage with scoped weapons. Very nice, very nice. Evidence room terminal. Vengeance. Oh, nice. We'll hit the jackpot. Not one, but two saves. Saves? I don't know. Shotgun shells, 308s, 10 millimeters, buff out. Very nice, very nice. Expert lock. And a bunch of other stuff. Eddie Winter Hole Tape 9.
Message to Claire Pazinski. Time to start thinking about a vacation. How does 6 weeks in Ireland sound to you? Dublin, Galway Bay, Waterford.
One man's trash is another man's treasure. Codsworth, need to keep a lid on all this negativity. Thank you. I hear combat sounds.
Shall we seek cover, Mum? I'm feeling rather exposed. What? Oh well. Carry on.
Yeah, I'm feeling a bit exposed myself. What was that, Codsworth? You're safe, Codsworth. I protected you. Trailer. What was that? Armor workbench. Okay, so I'm gonna go. Oh, come on. Doesn't say that I have cleared Egret. I'm gonna go back there. I didn't really finish looking around there to my satisfaction. I am going to return. Well, that might have been faster if I hadn't done a fast travel. Can't open that, huh?
Kid, I don't know who you are, but you better clear out before I go haywire and blast you.
I don't want any trouble.
Bullshit. No one comes out here. You can't lie to a synth, kid. We can hear it in your voice.
Calm down. Tell me what's going on.
They've got something they use to control us, to make us do things we don't want to do. Any second now, they might send some signal, or I'll see the color orange, or whatever it is they do, and boom, one more dead fool. Now, are you going to get out of here, or wait for them to make me kill you?
We're just talking, so why don't you ease off the trigger there?
Kid, you must have been kicked in the head by a Brahmin if you think that's happening. Got your looky-loo at the synth? Ready to get out of here before they make me hurt you?
Look, I just need a little while to catch my breath.
You're a terrible liar, kid. Whatever. Just do what you came here for and get on your way.
All right. didn't really go down the way I was expecting or had hoped, but at least she didn't shoot me, right? Let's see if there's anything
else. There was a time where I'd say this place looks safe, but these days you just never know.
Well, with that woman here, it's probably not safe. Oh, good. I like those meat and ham chops. Ew, roasted bloodworm. That sounds disgusting. Requires terminal. Phyllis's terminal. Safe control. Disengage lock.
Fine. Just do whatever you came here to do and get the hell out of here. And stay out of my stuff.
I see. I think to use the workshop, you have to complete a quest with her, which she's not too happy with me, so I don't think I'm going to be able to do that. But I'm not really into the settlement things building on this playthrough. I did that on the previous playthrough, my first playthrough, and it's just kind of old once you do it. You know, we can get...
What is it about empty tourist attractions that can be so haunting?
I don't know. Doesn't seem haunting to me. If there's anything of interest over here. Oh, what's safe? Nice. Alright. How's that? Alright, how do I get out of here again? I guess I have to go up. Okay. So I want to go north and go across this bridge. So I'm going to end this here. I hope you have enjoyed. Please give me a thumbs up. Comment below. And don't forget to subscribe. Okay, check out this album. Cool. Have a look. one is like an albino.
Come out and face us,
legendary rabid. It's too tough for me to take it out with one shot. So I think I'm just gonna, like, not do it. I don't feel like chasing them, right? Codsworth. Blew one of its heads off. Alright. Pistol of the Roboticus. Right. So this is the bridge. Oh, I was saying I was signing off. I kind of forgot. I just kept playing. So we'll see you later, guys. Bye.